As many already know, trash has been piling up because city crews could not get out on the slick streets to pick it up.
Yeah, 4029's Jay Plyburn spoke with one resident of Bella Vista who wants the city to pay for the missed trash and the mayor who says the city already has.
Lee Christman is one of many people in Bella Vista whose pile of trash is larger than normal.
This one's been sitting out there for about 2 weeks now, and as of from last year to this year, I've missed a total of 8 weeks of service, which would be 2 months, which is roughly about $15 a month. So now we're total of about $30 that I have not received a trash pickup for.
This is all the result of icy roads, which have halted trash collection for nearly 3 weeks.
The difficulty is everybody wants to be plowed out first. Everybody has a priority in their mind, and rightly so. Everybody thinks that, you know, that that their problem is the only one in the city. But when you look at that map up there on that wall, there's an awful lot of streets.
550 miles of streets, to be exact, and only 18 pieces of equipment to clear the ice. This prompted many phone calls from Bella Vista residents.
I called in to talk to the mayor at one time, and they said he was on the other line, and they sent me to his voicemail that wasn't accepting any calls. I hung up. I called immediately back, got another personnel that told me that he was out of the office that day. So you just get different stories when you try to contact this office.
We had 4 people here answering the phone just as fast as we could, and we still filled up our mailbox in probably about 2 hours. And I don't know how many phone calls that is, but I think it's about 350 to fill up the mailbox.
In Bella Vista, Jay Plyburn, 4029 News.
The good news is, if your trash hasn't been picked up yet, it should be picked up by the end of the week.
The mayor also said they're having a meeting this week to discuss how they can better handle this situation in the future.